Greetings! Thank you for joining us for our holiday celebration. I'm Thomas Kociela, Music Director of the Lowell Philharmonic Orchestra. We're so happy to be able to bring you performances from a number of local music and dance programs. Each will help to brighten your holiday season. Just 1 year ago, we had the pleasure of welcoming Trisha's Dance School from Tewksbury, Massachusetts to the concert stage. We were so impressed with the artistry and dedication of these young dancers, and we're fortunate to collaborate once again. Please enjoy the dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy from Tchaikovsky's The Nutcracker.
My name is Tinson Lamb, School Outreach Director of the Lowell Philharmonic Orchestra. Today, we recognize and celebrate the incredible work music teachers are doing. Through unprecedented challenges, they have gone above and beyond to lead, connect, and engage with our students. From transitioning to hybrid and virtual learning, to adopting new technology and tools, and creating a safe and supportive learning environment for our students. On behalf of the Lowell Philharmonic Orchestra, we thank you. Please enjoy these wonderful performances from our local school music programs.
Hello, my name is Kellen and I go to the Locke Middle School in Billerica, Massachusetts. I am proud to introduce our fifth grade orchestra playing Jingle Bells. Although we have not played as a group since March, we can still make amazing music together.
I'm the Director of Orchestras for the Dracut Public Schools. I'm pleased to introduce you to our Orchestra President, Samantha Vitale.
Hello, my name is Samantha Vitale. Callie, and I'm the president of the Dracut High School Orchestra. A few months ago, when the pandemic first started, being a part of an orchestra was hard. Without the physical blending of all of our smaller parts together, playing orchestral music just felt incomplete. Ever since coming back to school, we were all very thankful that we can finally be in the same room together playing music, even if it's only half of us at a time. I suppose our absence from the group made us feel even more grateful once we finally could be reunited. Music is our opportunity to be part of something bigger than ourselves, and coming together for this virtual performance will be the first time we're able to play together as a complete orchestra. It gives me hope for a brighter future, and I know, looking around, that we will make it through this together, even if we're a safe distance apart. I thank you all for listening to the Dracut High School Orchestra's small part of a greater whole. I hope that, after listening, you will all get the same feeling of hope that all of us feel when we are together.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Deborah Smith, and I'm the choral director at Concord-Carlisle High School. Our choirs have not sung together since last March, as is the case with singing groups all over the world. But through the magic of technology, and thanks to the tireless efforts of a very special group of people, we have brought the students' voices together for this video. This is the Concord-Carlisle High School chorus performing You Raise Me Up.
You raise me up, so I can stand on mountains.
How wonderful. I think about how much my school music programs meant to me growing up, and it's incredible to see what these wonderful music educators are providing for their students during this most difficult time. We want to give you the opportunity to support these programs, so if you're able, please consider heading over to our website, lowellphilharmonic.org, to support these programs. We can't wait to see you again in person. Until then, stay healthy, and I hope that you'll continue to connect virtually. In this time of isolation, connecting with family or friends really does make a big difference in the day. And now to close our holiday celebration, we feature our very own flautist and dancer extraordinaire, Nick Neagle, accompanied by members of the Lowell Philharmonic Orchestra. Thank you.